What's up, guys? My name is Ryan45678, and welcome back to Far Cry 4. This is episode 3. Last time we survived an avalanche, and we found the Golden Path's hideout. It's a beautiful day outside, I'm sure, so let's get out there. Oh my goodness. This game is so awesome. Oh, man. I saw something inside, though. Let's go back. You can actually trade. Which I don't know why it's a cabinet. Look at those guns in there, it's awesome. Oh, I unlocked a weapon. Okay. AK M133, that looks like a shotgun, possibly. SVD, I love the SVD. STG. Recurve bow, that looks legit. PKM, RPG, MP34, six shooter, Scorpion, Mark 4. And yeah, that looks like a cool gun. Okay, so I have money I could sell. I could buy and customize. I want to look at that. Healing syringe. Body armor. Sidearms. I don't have any sidearms. I could use a sidearm. I think I like this one. Actually, the 1911 looks pretty good, but I can't unlock it, so I think I'm going to buy this one. Oh, I could unlock it by unlocking bell towers. I don't know if I want to do that. I'm going to wait, because I think I like the idea of getting stuff for free. Alright, but we unlocked all those weapons. Let's go outside. I'm on a mission. Oh, yeah. Let's go to the mission first, then I'll explain something about the hang gliders that I totally missed when I was enamored with the monkey and the four-wheelers and everything. I totally missed the hang gliders. And he even said it. He was like, something about hang gliders, and I just ignored it. Alright. Hello? Hello? Okay, you don't talk. Great. So glad I met you guys. Most of you don't even talk. Let's go talk to A. Forgot what her name was.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself.
Yes. Very good.
You. Ah, the tourist.
Hello.
I'm Amita. This is Budget.
Hello, Amita.
Hi.
Keep walking.
Okay. Yes. Shoot that
Look,
bow.
Look, I overreacted back there.
Oh, now.
We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Now you're apologizing.
Anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure.
BS. You're not
There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old, and she could use your help with some wild animals.
Let's go hunting.
I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up.
Yeah. Okay. You're not even going to teach me how to use it, but you're getting on her case for not knowing how to use a bow. Okay. So, we have a quest to go hunting, basically. How do I select... Okay, select the bow. I have... How many arrows? 10. I have the meats, though. That's all that counts. I have the meats. I have nothing else but throwing knives. Wait, where's my gun? Where's my rifle? I need a gun. La 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 la. Can I pick up this? No. Alright, let's go hunt. How do I bring up... Hi there. How are you guys? How you doing, man? How you doing? Eating that? Ew. Sound like a rat. Alright. Where? Okay, map. Okay, the place. Loot chest, okay. Where's that farm? That's a supplies. Supplies. That's a waypoint. Waypoint, yes. I like it a waypoint, and I think this time, since I mentioned it, we're just gonna drive this thing off a cliff. Just kidding, we're gonna use a hang glider. Because why the heck not? I hope I don't run into enemies, because if I do, I'm probably gonna die. I have a bow, and that's it. Okay, how do I... Oh my gosh, hold E to bail, okay. There, there. There's the waypoint. Go, 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 go. Ah, don't go straight down, please. This thing is awesome. I kind of wish the controls... Oh my god. Oh, I died. Great. Oh my gosh, that was a great first try at that. Let's do it again. Hopefully not die this time. You know what? Just for funsies, I want to see what happens if I drive this thing off a cliff. Calabunga! Jeez. That's what happens. Okay, don't do that. You hear that, kids? Don't drive a four-wheeler off a cliff. It'll kill you. Alright, let's for real do this thing. Alright, yeah. I'm still pretty noobish at this. I need to find a good place to land. That's preferably not in a tree. Or a cliff, so... This is actually working out better than it started. So, I probably need to go down... Fail! Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm surprised that didn't kill me. Now, where do I put the hang glider? Is there no way to bring that back up?
Oh yeah, the healing power.
Ooh, is that a loot chest? That is a loot chest. I'm happy. Roxy. No, my loot bag. It's almost full. How do I unfill my loot bag? Oh, it's not almost full. You lie. Zip ties. Roski. Okay, so it's basically whiskey. Okay, bootleggers. We need to actually sell some of this, because I think most of it's worthless, like rice bag. Oh, the rice bag is actually full of rice. Why did I not think of that? Don't even know. Yep, tiny booze. Yeah, chewing gum. Got a ton of stuff. Got animal skin, which is going to be nice, so. Let's go back. We're good. We have plenty of... how do I climb this? Okay, grapple. Nice. Why can I not use the ropes that are already there? I guess that's what I was doing. How do I do this again? I actually forgot. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I seriously forgot how to go up this thing. Okay, that's embarrassing. I tried all the keys, and then I went and looked at my last video, and it's mouse. Mouse click up and down, basically. How could I be so dumb? Alright, there better not be enemies up here, because I ain't got nothing to kill them with, except for throwing knives. Ooh. Animals! Crouch. Okay, how do I... What is that? What is that? Is that a chicken? That's a bird. Boom! Yeah. Nice. Hey, I got my arrow back. I like that. What do I hear sleeping? Is that a bear? I don't know if I like this or not anymore. Is that me? I don't know, I'm getting too skittish right now. Let's just go up here and hope we don't run into a bear. Oh, pigs. Who are you? Who are you?
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Are you new here?
How are you?
Yes! Trade. Hunter bow. Okay, so she didn't even give me a good bow. I'm gonna sell some stuff, because I'm... kind of being weighed down. I don't... I don't think I need this, so I'm gonna sell that. I need the sewing kit probably. Yeah, I don't know if I need that or not. The rice bag. Oh, yeah. That was not stolen from the poor, mind you. That was stolen from the terrorists that call us terrorists. So, yeah, I'll sell the rice bag. Undershirts, might need that. A plastic elephant. I don't need that. Might need chewing gum. Don't know if I need that. I need some gloves. I can sell the child's drawing. I might keep that because it could be a quest item. Jumper cables, tea bags. Yeah, I'm going to keep that. Tourniquet, that's very important. Sparklers, yes. Mom's note. I'm not going to sell my mom's note. Why? Feathers. Roxy. Might need that. Might need zip ties. Everything else. Yeah, no. Alright. Refill ammo. 21,000. No freaking way. No freaking way.
Many thanks.
Yes, you're welcome.
I hope we meet again.
Let's hope so, because I like trading. Yes. Alright, how much you want to bet that lady that said, keep the hides intact? Oh no. She's probably gonna take the skins from me and not pay me anything. Alright, don't make any sudden moves, piggies. Oh jeez! Where are you? Okay. Why was there a car? Is that... Why is it dark? It's getting... dark already. Who's Kanan or Khan? Ah, stop trying to run me over, you jerk.
Fuck.
Learn how to dang drive a... What? What is he doing? Is he just doing donuts around the valley? Oh, I mean, seriously. She's drunk. Okay. Why? You got one pig over there. You should be fine.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have...
the liquid.
Some kind of wild animal problem?
Yeah, I'd say. Oink, oink.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
You mean I can always use the pelts? Woof, woof. The doggies. Okay, so it's not dogs. I mean pigs. It's woofies. So... oh, what is this? E to read? Okay. I can't go in there. Let's look around. Ooh, is this a garage? No, it's just hay. Hey. Let's see if we can go inside. Dude, calm it with the freaking horn van. Oh, that's not a horn. That... oh, gosh. I thought that was a horn. It's somebody trying to play a fiddle. Oh, gosh. Yeah, Mita. Alright. Can I take the arrows? No. Oh, God. Ugh, turn that off. It's not even music. Oh, y'all death chickens are disgusting. Let me try something. Yep. Hey, I got my throwing knife back. I'm happy about that. Vulture feathers. Great. It's actually... oh, I can't skin the dead pig. The wolf. It's the wolf. It's the wolf. Let's get him. Alright. I only need two skins. I don't have... I don't even have a goal of, like, getting rid of the wolves. I just need two pelts. That's all I need. Alright, Wolfie. Come here. Ah, man, did I miss? I might have hit him once, I'm not sure. Alright, we're running. Crouch. There's no point in crouching. Except, stop it. Okay, right there. Oh, I could do that. Oh, right in the face. No, thank you. I don't want anything except your skin. Alright, should get 2 arrows from this. Did I get pelt? Oh, I got 2. Okay, so if I wanted to, I could get more. There's also another loot chest, but I probably have to go in the mine. Or not. Alright, let's search it. Rice bag. Oh boy, I love rice. It's my favorite. Monies, yes! Ah, the lag. Alright, vantage point. What do I need to do with the vantage point? Look. Ah, it's lagging a lot. Ooh, what is this? Can I take these? No. Okay. I thought I could take the flowers. Apparently not. Vantage point, checkpoint, Z. Enemies and animals, nice. I can tag them. Yes. Oh. It's a wolf. Alright, is that it? Is that all the animals here? Oh, there's one. Tag it already. There you go. Okay, I don't know why the game is lagging. It's probably because it's so... Oh, no! Dang it, somebody got killed. But it's probably because it's such an open world. My graphics card can handle it, though. Maybe not the best. Alright, I don't know if I want to use the zipline. I mean, not the zipline. You know what I mean. The glider, hang glider. Not actually sure where that went. I'm not going to use it, I'll tell you what. I'm going to run, try to sneak up on them doggies, and then nip it in the bud, like Barney always says. Firstly, we're going to check out this dead body, because dead bodies might give us clues. Somebody hunted the wolf. I'm full, though. Hey, why can I not skin this one? Alright. Aw, oh, poor person. He looks happy, though. That's all that matters. Oh, no, he doesn't. I take that back. Okay, I hope you had useful stuff. Undershirts. Great. Why did I take your undershirts? Actually, I think that might not be a dude. Anyway, let's keep going. Let's hunt these wolves. 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 Alright. I actually like having this. That's pretty cool. I think I missed. Not sure. He's like, hey, what's going on, dude? What are you running for? Okay, I take that back. I'm gonna go for this. Bam! In the face. Okay. I'm not that familiar with this bow, so I don't know if it has distance. If distance affects it or not. It should. In theory. Here, doggy, doggy, doggies. You don't see me. A face. Right. Oh, what? Why did that miss? Stop barking. I put you out of your misery. Alright, let's loot the place. Loot, loot, loot. Yeah, that's what we do. Maxi pad. Is that like an iPad? I think it might be. Alright, let's check the bodies. Please have good stuff. Undershirts. Jeez, everybody. No! Everybody has undershirts. And I don't want the dang undershirts. I need to drop some undershirts. My loot bag is full, so I want to craft with these, but I think you can. I don't know. Oh, I can't just go pick it up later. Okay, yeah, discard stack because... Oh, is that... Okay, that's like a bleeding stopper. That's the right word for that, definitely. Okay, so check out this wolfie. Skin him. Okay, so we got skin. That's a dead pig. That's not a wolf we killed, though. This isn't either. Ah, poor piggy's dying while I'm skinning the wolves. Oh, what is you? It's piggy. Alright. So let's get in there. Oh, you know what? We could loot. No, we can't use that as a chest. Dang it. I wanted to. Ah! Bam! Bam! There we go. I can't get. Of course, I can't get through. There we go. Wait, I have a light? I didn't know that. Oh no, my loot bag is full. I should have traded all my stuff to that dude. Now I have to dump some stuff. Dang it. Alright, what can I get rid of that doesn't matter? Can I use that? No, I don't think so. I might need all of those, and some of them are expensive. I might, what's the cheapest thing? Feathers. Discard the feathers because I'll have plenty of those, I think. What about purple leaf? That's actually expensive. What about the vulture feathers? Those, why are vulture feathers expensive? Vultures are stupid. That's probably useful, but not that expensive either. I hate to get rid of that, but man, this is hard. How do I use stuff? Can I like drink that? I don't think it's a good idea, but what do I do to do that? Let me look. Oh, crafting. Okay. Loot bag. Oh, I need a specific skin to make a loot bag. Ooh, weapon holster. How many do I have? Okay. Great. So now I have no wolf skin, but or do I? Okay, yeah, I do. I have plenty of that. I just used it though. She's not gonna get all of it. I need some. So I have space for a little bit now. I have 4 items. So now I don't have to get rid of anything. Yay! I'm gonna skin the wolves. Max out my bag, probably. Yeah, so skin the wolves. Alright, that's all the wolves. Can I... Hang on, does meat take up space? I don't know. No, meat doesn't take up space. That's good. Alright, let's go in. Let's... Ooh. Ah, come on. I really should have traded all my stuff. So I could get rid of... can I craft anything? Crafting. No, I have nothing that I could craft. Absolutely nothing. Collection loot bag. I'll drop this because I don't need it. Wow, he's got a crazy look on him. Loot. Where's the hitbox? I need to loot him. Come on, game. What are you doing? What are you doing, game? I found it. Come on. There we go. 3D slide reel. Okay, so I assume I can still search him since I didn't take everything. Oh well. That, how do I destroy it? Where is that? That is here. I see where you're going with this. Um, Okay. What do I have? I have a where did I get a Molotov cocktail? Where did I get that? So, R.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Jimbo. R, I can make a flaming arrow. Yes. Yes. This is what I like. Oh, no! Dang it, I messed up really bad. I shouldn't have done that. Let me actually... I think I might go back and see if I can find that traitor and dump all my stuff off now that I know I need to. Ah, come on. Gotta do that again because I got too close to the fire and died. Jeez, man, get off my leg. Oh, jeez. Come on, dog. Oh my gosh, that was so bad. I did not expect that. I mean, I should have expected that. I should have freaking expected that. Alright, let's get these whoopies cleaned again.
Hey, dude. How's it going, man? You having a good time? Yeah? Alright.
Alright, we will be doing this from a safe distance this time. So, here we go. Let's watch it burn. Bam. That's how you do it. Hey, we missed that guy. Well, I can't loot him, so... I'm gonna look in there. Ah, it's destroyed. Poor guy that was in there, he'll be there forever. Okay. Yeah, my loot bag is actually full, so... what are you doing? I'm gonna run him over. Why not? Back here, doggy. Ah, damn. He doesn't like it. I probably shouldn't drive this thing in the water. I'm sorry, whoever I'm about to run over. Did I just kill this thing? I did, didn't I? Ah, come on. Got it stuck in the water and killed it. That's just great. I hope they respawn, which I kind of doubt. We're just going to have to run. See you guys in a little bit. Oh, hey there. Hey there. You two.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Badra, how are you?
What are you doing?
Good.
I, brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
I actually took a few. Didn't tell you, though.
It's a good Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough of her Tonka paintings.
Ah.
I'm sorry, Tonka what?
Tonka trucks. Don't you know what those are?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra. The next Tarun Matara.
Hakuna Matata? What?
The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal.
Okay, so we gotta find the Hakuna Matata.
It's no life for a child. Being treated as an object. Thing.
What?
Thanks for your help. Later, we'll show you how to put those to good use.
What's she talking about? But, okay, we gotta find the Hakuna Matata. Where do we find the Hakuna Matata? And where is that traitor?
Ajay, when you have time, go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update
your map. On the map, look at that. There he goes. That's a different car. What? That's a totally different car than he had before. What is with that kid? Look. Steve Urkel will be proud. It's a nice setup. Oh, wait. No, it's not. Dang it. It's a rickshaw thingy. Similar. I don't think it's a rickshaw, but it's pretty close. Okay, now what? I'm gonna actually drive this thing up there, because it... why not? Oh my gosh. This thing has a little two-stroke motor in it. Listen to that. Ah! Hey, it's that dude on the radio. Listen. Jeez. Okay, this thing's actually not that bad to drive. Let me put a waypoint really quick. I'll put a waypoint back up here. Waypoint, not fast travel, because that's totally boring. Normally I would, but since it's the very beginning of the game, we haven't been to most of these places. I'm going to try not to drive off a cliff and drive this buggy over here. I imagine this probably belonged to somebody, but... Okay. Now I see why they have those barriers. Yeah, hello. Hello. Can I... You want your picture taken? I take your picture. I take your picture. Yes. Oh, don't walk away from me. That's not fair. Okay. Put that away. We're gonna go see if there's anybody we can trade with. Oh yeah, we can trade in our house. That's kind of weird, but... Loves to sew.
He used to make clothes for the whole family.
Okay.
Now he makes uniforms for the Golden
Bath. Hello. Okay, you can't talk. Anybody trade around here? Shop. Alright, let's go to the shop.
Look what the wind blew in. Make yourself at home. Look around.
Don't you mean what the cat drug in? Alright, we're gonna sell some goods. Rice bag. Oh, no questions asked. Okay. Let's sell that. Let's sell sell the heroin. I'm a heroin dealer, apparently. Chewing gum, don't really need it. I'm being less particular about what I need to sell, because I obviously need the room. Sparkler's probably useful. Purple leaf. Oh, crafting. Overdose syringe, okay. What else? I need those to make stuff. So, oh my gosh, 12,000. So, don't read that. We're gonna sell it. I don't need it. I don't need that either, really. Probably need that. That. Don't need the comic book. Okay, we'll get rid of the jumper cables, because we'll probably find some. Actually, no. We'll keep it. I want to have storage in my house, but I don't know if that... that's possible. Child's drawing. Yeah, maybe we'll find the kid that drew that. But we have a bleeding pad. I think that's about it. Let's go back. Yeah.
Considering the war, you're lucky you can still buy and sell items. Stay safe.
Alright. Thanks, Helga.
Oh, wait. It doesn't even say what your name is. You sound like a Helga, though. Hello. Just coming in to look. Alright. What do we have here? Oh, that's the waypoint that I had. Oh my gosh, what in the world are you? I'm crouching as well, Mr. Monkey Man. Okay, this is a very scenic picture. I'm just gonna use this for the thumbnail. Definitely the thumbnail. Alright, that... Yeah, thumbnail. Awesome.
The Golden Bath leaders.
Alright, you gotta go potty or something?
Pulling in opposite directions and going nowhere in the end.
Hello.
And the Golden Path was united. Mohan Gale.
Okay,
was
you told
the
me that already. You don't have to repeat yourself. Who are you?
All of Girath was like Banapur. The whole country would be happy and productive. But sadly, that is not the case.
Okay. Wash, wash, wash the clothes, wash. Alright, there's not much to do here, really.
One of the first things Amita did when she came to power was to bring women into our fighting forces. That upset a lot of people.
Yes, very, very lot of people. Alright, there's really not much to do. I'm trying to find something to do besides a quest right now, because we don't have... I mean, I've been playing for a while. That's not the city, so... I think that about does it for this episode, though, so... So yeah, we're gonna call it quits here. And thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I had a great time playing this, even though we only did one hunting mission. It was still fun. I blew myself up, fell off a cliff twice, and killed some wolves. So, I hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in episode 4. Bye.